sucks, man. We don't all look. Let's talk. We don't all deserve an opinion. Some of y'all don't deserve an opinion on politics. You don't. I don't. I know that for sure. I do. Look, this is true. I spent most of my day today watching a marathon of Say Yes to the Dress Atlanta. Do y'all know that show? It's fantastic. If you don't, some of y'all may not watch Say Yes to the Dress. That's fine. If you don't know the show, all you need to, here's what it is. It's a reality show where women try on wedding gowns. That's the whole premise, right? But here's the fun part. It's in the South, right? So it's these frumpy Southern women, just these diabetic debutantes. They walk into this dress shop and they wipe the Frito pie off of their faces. Just the crumbs out of the corner of their mouth, and then they try on wedding gowns in front of a gay man named Monty. That's the whole show. It's just them going, ooh, Monty, ooh, I don't know, ooh. Ooh, I don't know, ooh, I can't wear sheer, I won't get into heaven. That's the devil's fabric, Monty. You ain't got no good Christian burlap. They say that, and then Monty always says some real funny gay shit back. You know what I mean? Like, real funny gay shit. Like, they'll be like, ooh, I won't get into heaven. And then Monty's like, heaven? Honey, I'm trying to get you in a size 8. And you just laugh. Because it's true. She should go up a size. I watched that for 3 hours today. 3 hours of Say Yes to the Dress Atlanta. At one point in the marathon, this is true, I was watching the marathon, and at one point in the show that I was watching, this woman, she decided she was going to pick out her own dress, which, if you watch the show, you know is very taboo. That's a huge no-no. That is not, she is behaving like a Crip at a Bloods bar mitzvah. You know what I mean? Just inappropriate. But she picked out her own dress. She wasn't going to listen to Monty. And as she put the dress on, as she started to get dressed, I said this out loud to no one. I was by myself. There was no one around me. I was alone in the hotel. As she put the dress on, I went, oh, honey, no. Honey, no. A pleated A-line, no. This is your wedding day, not the Sadie Hawkins dance. I said that out loud. You know what I mean? And then I had to face myself. I had to deal with the fact that that came out of me as a person. And this isn't the man I planned to be. This isn't what I wanted for myself. This isn't how I thought I would grow up to be. You know what I mean? But then like 5 seconds later, Monty said the exact same thing. You understand? At the root of me, I'm a sassy bitch. That's who I am. I'm a very sassy person. But that doesn't mean I should be allowed to talk about politics. I shouldn't have an opinion on none of this shit. I shouldn't even be allowed to vote unless we're voting on which one of these politicians is starting to look a hot little mess. You know what I mean? Talking to you, Alabama Senator Richard Shelby. Starting to get a little thick in the hips. Maybe you should stop being so conservative with politics and start being more conservative with bread. It's showing.